Hello, this is Emily Jones with Swag News. Follow us for some exclusive interviews with leaders in the AI industry. Tell us, David, you had the keynote speech this morning. So what did you talk about? Tell our audience, please.
So this morning I talked about a few of the ways that AI can be used to empower people. When I hire people, I love to look at these real-world examples that people have built themselves. You know, even if it's on like just an interesting topic.
What are the different technologies that can be applied to change the way that people perform work and transform businesses? That can be deep learning, helping people better understand the data that they have. That can be natural language technologies, helping people to interact with technology much more seamlessly. That can be vision technologies, helping people understand imagery and what they see.
Think through those new jobs that are getting created, because artificial intelligence won't come to play just based on technology. It requires an understanding of the domain. It requires ontology and understands the contextualization of the recommendation engines.
I think people come here for the high quality of delegates because we only attract director level and above. We've got all the CXOs from huge companies.
You use our product, we can clone the voices, we can clone the face, and we can clone even the mind.
You can clone my mind, and then if you attach it all to 3D printing, you can make me.
Yes, correct.
Wonderful.
And it's been a phenomenal response that we've seen from some of America's top corporates, really. The event has quadrupled within 1 year to 2,000 delegates, and that's fantastic.
The main thing that people need to do is be very open to learning all these new tools, which will keep coming.
This is one of the largest investments the firm's ever made in its history. You know, we're a 120-year-old firm. We've always hired the best, brightest, hardest working people we can.
The best thing about AI Summit is the people. The leaders of the industry, people from the companies who are building the future.
We view AI as just a part of informatics that infuses through everything we do, right? I think of it as connective tissue, right? Information and artificial intelligence is increasingly the connective tissue that holds all the other components of the company together.
So where else do your events happen?
Absolutely. So we run events in Hong Kong, in New York. Our global flagship is in London as well. Truly global company, truly global reach.